Hello friends. Do you suspect that a certain IP address in your network uses too much internet? How to know that? In this short video you will solve your doubts by monitoring the internet traffic of each IP with Mikrotik router. Log in to Mikrotik router with Winbox. Enable your accounting on Mikrotik. Enable your web access accounting on Mikrotik. Enter your IP address local machine. Create a new account named Sniffer and password as Sniffer. This is the tool you will use to monitor the traffic of each IP address in your network. I will put the download link in the description of this video. Copy your service and viewer sniffer to program files. Open your sniffer service.ini from service folder to change according your IP network, IP address of your Mikrotik device. Open your command prompt as admin, then direct to your service sniffer folder and type exactly as shown. Snifferservice.exe/install. This will install sniffer service on your local machine service. Final step. Open your service, and search for Sniffer service, then click Start. Your Sniffer service should be on running state. And this is where you running the sniffer viewer. With this graph you will find out which IP address uses the internet the most and whether it affects your network. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and more, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos.